How to change the crutch plate for a Toyota Land Cruiser. First of all, you have to open the propeller shaft from the back side. Then you open the four-wheel drive shaft from here. Disconnect all the electrical connections. Open the master, clutch slave cylinder. Open all the connection attached to the gearbox. Then, third, you have to open the four-wheel drive. This is the four-wheel drive, and this is where it mounts. Then after, you can open everything down. Prior to opening, don't forget to open up the battery terminal. The battery terminal is the first to open. Then you open up the gear lever from the top of the car, so that it can go down. And then you come down here and you open up this. It's a four-wheel selector. You open it, have three bolts. They mount here. So when you open it, everything will be down, and our crutch plate has been removed successfully. And we hope everything is gonna be fine. I have cleaned all the place here, and everything is now good. So there is a cross member here. We removed it so that the gearbox can come down easily. And when you're working on the lift, everything becomes fine, so you can access everything okay. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.